I invite you to join me on a very unique street pickup challenge that you've probably never seen before. Hello guys, I'm Kyiv Cupid. We are now live. I want to explain you the main point of this challenge. First of all, we want to show you real streets of Kyiv and real ladies to do some kind of a survey and get some answers what they think about marriage foreign, if they can imagine that. Also, what they think about street pickups, do they like it or no? Also, the main goal of this live stream is to find good match for our today's bachelor, who is Rob from California. Rob is a good guy, I know him, I know the type of the woman he's looking for. So I'm just going to introduce him to ladies on the street and we will see how many ladies will show their mutual interest in meeting him. We don't know what will be. It's kind of challenges for us. Maybe next time you will be our bachelor. And I'm so happy to introduce to you Maria. Come here. Say hello to guys.
Hello guys.
Maria will be my Cupid assistant for today. Let's hit with our narrow streets of the Kyiv with love narrows. Pew 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 and see what will be, okay? So we fly. It's challenging because Rob have exactly type of the woman he's looking for. And it's kind of skinny woman, but I hope we will be successful.
Oh, they used to have some serious relationship in the past and they would love to try to feel this feeling again.
It looks like a bachelor TV show in America.
Yes!
Yes, we got it! So, first number!
Our beautiful lady is interested in Rob.
Yes!
Yes, we got it!
Heart is free already for a new love.
Oh, she's got mom here. She's asking if her mom would like to have such a handsome groom. Looks like even mom likes him.
He would like to find a husband for her sister as well. So guys, you see, you have chances. Never give up. I can see that all girls are interested in Rob, judging from how they look at the photo.
Let's analyze today's statistics. Average lady we've talked to today were 23 years old. And from 12 ladies we've talked to, 6 were in relationship and 6 were actually interested in meeting Rob in real life. So it's actually 100% of Rob's success. But we find the 2 ladies were too young for Rob. So our final result, we got 4 ladies' numbers, which is interested to meet Rob in real life, to date him when he comes in Kyiv next week. So I'm going to keep you updated how it's going with Rob. And if you're interested to be our next bachelor, our big welcome, and you can find all the details below this video, okay? Also, I did a survey, so I'm going to share with you the result now. So my first question was, do lady believe in the love from the first sight? And guess what? 84% of Ukrainian ladies believe it's possible. So guys, you know, street pickup, do make sense. Next question was, do they can imagine themselves marrying foreign? And I was shocked with the result. Actually, 92% of the ladies can imagine that happen in their life. And two of them actually were in relationship with foreign guy. So guys, can you imagine you have like crazy, you know, potential to be successful here in Ukraine? And one more question I asked them, what they think about street pickup? And do they open for that? And, you know, again, 92% of the ladies like it. But attention, all of them say it depends who do and how do. Can you imagine? You saw this lady in a gray silk dress, her name Julia, and she shared with me just 10 minutes before I came to her, one guy just grabbed her ass and invite for having sex. Can you imagine this? Of course, if you do such kind of things, stupid things in the street, you know, what do you expect the result you know you're gonna get? So I was really in shock, you know, and I feel shame of such a kind of, you know, approach of the lady. And really, even we decided to do Q&A with Maria and provide you with some guidance, what do and don't do to be successful in street pickup. So make sure you subscribe to our channel to be updated. And watch this video, which can be very helpful for you if you're one of the guys who want to try his luck on the Kyiv streets. So guys, thank you for you being with me today. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you are interested to be our next bachelor, just find out the details in the description of this video. And I hope to see you soon, and I wish you to find your true love. Thank you. Bye-bye. Kiss you.
Have you been searching for a beautiful wife? Do you dream of meeting the perfect woman, but haven't found her? Well, imagine if there was a simple way this could all change for you. Imagine if there was a Canadian marriage agency that would introduce you to as many beautiful women as it takes until you find the one. Ukraine, a lost world of beautiful traditional women. At last, a place where you can find the beautiful wife you have always dreamed of. Every Ukrainian woman dreams of having a happy family. Now you can have a traditional beautiful wife from Ukraine, creating happy family memories forever. So what are you waiting for? Register right now and Skype our beautiful ladies completely free. So what makes us different, you might ask? Why not ask Google simply by searching Match Guaranty Reviews?